How's it going? Happy Saturday. I hope you've had a wonderful weekend so far. Finally, a day where no rain, at least so far. Sunshine out there, Mount Hood, St. Helens, everyone just in the blue sky. Some scattered clouds out there now after a pretty foggy start. We're noticing the changes already starting, though. Here come the clouds. The clouds are going to start first. We don't expect rain for this evening, but watch out for the cloud coverage. 62 degrees, a little breezy at times, so you might feel a chill in the air sometimes. Again, 10 miles per hour out there. Lower 60s mainly for just about everyone. We're hovering right around that point right now, but here comes the showers, and the rain is going to move in. As we go into tonight, starting on the coast, we do have that area of low pressure, 100 plus miles out there in the coast, but it's going to swing a front on through. So, good news, the radar is back up and running after about 5 days or so where that was down due to some technical problems there. So, that's going to come in handy over the next couple days. A couple hours, though, 5 to about 9, lower 60s, upper 50s, but the mid-50s at 9 p.m., and then the clouds starting to develop. Now we are going to have the rain again come Sunday. We're kind of back at it. We've already seen so much. Hey, why not? Let's continue it. If you have some time, though, go ahead. Cheer on my cubbies for me. That starts at 5 o'clock. Enjoy your evening. I'll have your full forecast at 5:30, 6 o'clock, of course, on Coin 6 News. Updates on social media, and then you can find me at 11 o'clock. It's good to see you. I'll talk to you then.